Students, in this video, I will show you how you will get equivalent fractions from the given fraction. This is question number 1 from exercise 5C. So, suppose we are taking 2 by 3 and we have to find out 5 fractions equivalent to 2 by 3. So, what we will do? Equivalent 5 fractions of 2 by 3 are 2 by 3 into 2. First, we will multiply the numerator and denominator with 2. Then we will get. Now, for the next fraction that will be equivalent to 2 by 3, we will multiply the numerator and denominator with 3. Then we will get, after that, we will multiply the denominator and numerator with 4 to get the next equivalent fraction. It will be 8 by 12. Then and the process will follow that way. Okay, on the next step we will multiply the numerator and denominator with 6. So, we will get the next equivalent fraction. So, there are 5 fractions. These are 4 by 6, 6 by 9, 8 by 12, 10 by 15 and 12 by 18. All these fractions are equivalent to 2 by 3. Okay. So, this is how we can get equivalent 5 fractions of a given fraction. Now, coming to the next, which of the following are the pairs of equivalent fractions? Okay, so how we will check whether the given fractions are equivalent or not? To find that, the rule is, look at your book, to test whether to given fractions are equivalent or not, let A by B and C by D are two given fractions and we have to check whether these two given fractions are equivalent or not. Then what we will do is just cross multiply like that. So first A into D, which will be equals to B by C if these two fractions are equivalent. So if AD equals to BC, then we can say that A by B and C by D are equivalent, otherwise not. So, 5 by 8 and 20 by 32, suppose these two are given to two equivalent fractions, when we have to check that whether they are equivalent or not, then we have to just cross multiply, that is 5 into 32 and 8 into 20. If the result is same, then we can say that these two fractions are equivalent. So 5 times 32 is 160, whether 8 times 20 is also 160. So these two fractions are equivalent fractions. Let's take the first one. It is 5 by 6 and 20 by 24. So we have to check that whether these two fractions are equivalent or not. So we have to multiply 5 with 24 and 6 with 20. So look, in both the cases we get the product of 120. So we can say that 5 by 6 and 20 by 24, these two fractions are equivalent fractions. Okay.